They say I'm crazy, the way you got me open, baby. Ooh. They say I'm bugging, the way I'm time sweating your loving. Ooh. They all sit and wonder why this feeling I cannot hide. It ain't a question of pride. Ooh. It's love. It's love. It's love. Ooh. It's love. It's love. It's love. They say I'm flipping the way you got my whole life flipping. Ooh. They say
introducing at this time the mayor and his first lady, the Red Queen, soon to be Mr. and Mrs. Moore. Come on in, y'all. Come on in, y'all. Soon to be Mr. and Mrs. Moore.
We are also glad that many of you came to celebrate this with them tonight, and we hope that maybe you have, you'll wish them very well and have a nice time tonight here.
I would just like to say that I love the two of you. My family loves the two of you, and I'm happy for you guys. I'm happy that you found true love. It is a wonderful thing, loving someone when they love you back. I just pray that the two of you continue to honor each other, love on each other, and don't worry about what the rest of the world has to say, okay? It's just, marriage is between a man and a woman. It's not the man and the woman and the cat and the dog and the rat and none of that. So just, you know, keep it between the two of you.
As y'all know, Titi is the best, so is Uncle Mayor. They both are my friends. They love and support me no matter what. And they will always be my friend, no matter what.
And your family.
And that's all I have to say.
me. Make sure my vocals is there. All right. I think grateful. Appreciate y'all both, of course. Love y'all very much. I just like to congratulate y'all.
As you know, I'm not a fan of humans. You know, but I will say I'm a huge fan of the mayor.
Aww.
Okay? He's like a big brother to me. I love him dearly. I appreciate you taking care of my sister.
We decided to take a stroll down the block to Matchbox, and we ran into the mayor. And little did I know that day that he would be my brother-in-law. And I couldn't ask for anyone better to be an older brother, a mentor, and most importantly, a wonderful husband and friend and confidant and partner for my sister-in-law, who I love so dearly. So I want to thank you, Mr. Mayor, for approaching us that day. And
I want to thank everyone for being here to welcome us on this occasion. As Elena alluded to, I met Red Queen at the Matchbox. I was there at one of my co-workers' events. I saw Elena and Red Queen at the end of the bar, and I'll go say hello to her. which I walked by and I didn't. But then I came back and introduced myself, and we chatted for a little bit, and I was about to head out, and she gave me her card, and I said, well, I don't want the card, I want the chef. And we kind of just, you know, we continued talking from there. She was in and out of town, coming down from New York. And from there, I set up a first date. You know, I invited, so would you like to go on a date? She said, yes, absolutely. So, you know, I did my little planning. We went down to Ben's Chili Bowl, and I had plans for us to go to a jazz spot. So we get to Ben's Chili. Actually, it's not the Chili Bowl, but Ben's next door.
Right.
So she's looking at the menu. She's like, I want crab cakes. They don't have crab cakes on the menu. However, the lunch menu has crab cakes. And I just happened to know the owner, so I called him up. I was like, can you get us crab cakes? And he could talk to the manager. So needless to say, I got her the crab cakes. And they didn't quite get her signature drink right. Apple martini. Mm-hmm. So we, you know, I scored a few points there with the crab cake because they made it happen. I don't know if that's where the name mayor came from or not. But we did that and then went up the street. Next plan was to go to the jazz spot and have some cocktails. So we did that. And that martini was so-so, you know. So I was like, all right, I'm on the road right now. So we were on our way home. I said, let me stop. I stopped by my social club and we stopped by there and said, I'm going to mix you a drink. So mixed a drink up, got her apple martini, and she said it was perfect. So, good then. So you know, moving forward, you know, she's coming down back and forth, and eventually she did get an apartment down here and moved down. She kept, went to pick her up. She was coming in from New York, and she had her bag was so heavy. I was like, what in the world does she have in this bag? Once we got home, I found out what she had in the bag. She had a whole suitcase full of spices, and I say, but we've grown close, you know, we've been about 2 years and we've been together, we've grown close, got to know her family, Elle, Liv, Dee, been down to my sister's house for Thanksgiving, so met the families, and their family already for me, as far as I'm concerned. We've done all our events, you know, our pop-up events, and those have been fun, just having a good time. We're just great friends, and I love her. And September, I said, I'm going to make her my bride. And that's but and that's where we are now. We're due to get married.